onions have a tendency to make your eyes water, and that is because the scent and all of the things that are in the onion when you chop it come out of the onion and into your eyes. Well, if you stick out your tongue as far as you can while you're chopping an onion, all the scents and moistures and all the things that come out of the onion reach your tongue before it reaches your eye, so technically it doesn't really make your eyes water.